Right now, there are tens of thousands of people without power, the majority of them in Connecticut.
Eversource right now reporting more than 16,000 customers in the dark, and JCP&L and PSE&G in New Jersey have more than 7,000 customers without power tonight. Hundreds of others across New York State are affected as well.